appreciate being followed.
Arthur, what are you doing?
I don't know what you think you saw, but I promise I'll preserve this boy's innocence.
I'm calling the police.
If I so much as see a police car, the boy pays the price. You like protecting children, don't you? Like my son.
Arthur, just pull over. Tell me where you are.
I have a process. As long as it's not interrupted, I'll set the boy free.
Arthur, don't do this. Let the boy go.